So does she make decisions about what is grown on the land? Is that her responsibility, or does she work with the family together make decisions? What?
你这个地上种什么花的，还是你们家里决定的，还是你老公决定，还是种花的，种核桃或者种那个柑橘花，是老婆最终决定，还是你觉得好的，还是你家里？For
example, the one that has a decision.
Okay, so we're together for the rest of the